What is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, hello, welcome. My name is Grace. I'm a farmer, a photographer, a welder, and now a YouTuber, I guess. Today, me and Hyde are headed out to the field. We had to take the gator because we are cutting the bottoms today, and my truck would never have made it back here. So, we took my papa's gator and we are headed out. We got our bag of snacks. Whoa. Got our bag of snacks. Got some cuties in there, some Gatorade, some Coke. I had a banana, but I already ate it. So far, so good. But anyway, I'm gonna bring you guys cutting with me today. Hyde's not gonna ride today though, cause he is soaking wet. He has been playing in the water. But yesterday I went out to this field that we were gonna cut. To see what the moisture was like. I thought we were gonna cut that field, and then I called my dad after I got off work, and he said we were in the bottom. So a bug just hit me in the eye. All right, Hyde's excited. Aren't you, Hyde? Aren't you so excited? He's excited, despite the look on his face. Oh, and his brother's out there too, here. Today, we are going to cut beans. Bugs seriously keep hitting me in the face. It sucks. He's sitting like such a good boy. He never sits in the seat. All right, see if we can make it back here. You gotta move, buddy. Gotta watch out there. All right. What do you think, Hyde? First plug up. Watch out, Hyde. Watch out, kiddo. You're gonna have to move. All right, so ran for about, I don't know, 1 minute approximately and plugged it up. And here is why. Nice. My first treasure. Usually, if like rocks and stuff pop up, we'll put it in the cab with us, that way we don't have to pick it up again during planting season. So the goal here, you can't really see anything because they're so dusty, but the goal here is to get this section that we're on done before they get tough. And well, oh, so real quickly, I'd like to go ahead and mention that if you watched my last video, you would know that I am partnering with Kaz Gear. If you haven't heard of them, they also do Laura Farms merch. I'm partnering with them, and right now we are working on, like, you know, what kind of apparel we want to use and what kind of colors. So, if you want to help me out big time, be sure to go down to the description and click the link to take the survey, so that I can see what kind of stuff you guys want if you are interested in that. Dragging up. Crap! I do that every time! Let's see what kind of damage we can do that I haven't already done. So my dad was cutting before I got here. Whenever I got here, he had just finished filling the part, so he took that. I'm gonna have to get a better stand thingy for that because it is so shaky. Sorry. I got a microphone. I don't really know if it's working or not. I didn't read the instructions, but hopefully that helps. I had some people talk about the noise, so I don't know, maybe it won't help at all, maybe it'll make it worse, maybe you can't even tell the difference. But I'm trying, okay? How am I supposed to get around this wall? The duct tape was better than the first tripod I bought. Granted, this tripod is better than the other one, but the duct tape is still better than both of them. What's the deal with that? Alright, whatever. Anyway, so Dad is putting the last load on the truck. Then, he is going to back the grain cart into our quonset, and then I am going to put the header on the cart, or on the little wagon.
So, in order to fit our combine inside, we have to take the bin down. I just said down really weird. But first I gotta take the bubble up auger and put it down, so let me do that really quick. Alright, it's getting pretty dark, so I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night. Thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to click the link down below to take the survey that I talked about earlier. And while you're down there, be sure to check out my social media accounts to stay up to date with my daily life. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!